16 is 312 Chris Everill and 337 Pocklington and Papworth. On the 17th row, 335 Fred Kavanagh and 445 Barry Van Elk. Now that was a very quick run through the grid. And already our leader is here, and it's number 305, the pole position man, Bogarts, who also ran very well. And may I say, a very good morning to Ivo.
Well, good morning.
From Holland, yes. Representing the Dutch Supercar organizers. And Ivo,
yes.
Has anything happened overnight that causes us to change our expectations?
I don't think so. When we were around the paddock yesterday evening to talk about the race yesterday and the race predictions for today.
Yeah.
But no, everybody thinks it's quite the same race. And
305, Bogarts and Van der Aas are in the lead. Do we know who's going like starting in their car? Is it Bogarts or Van der Aas?
I'm not sure, but sorry, but maybe I can look at, take a look at it.
Laura, do you have an opinion on that? Alright. Anyway, in second place is number 311, that's Luke de Kock. In third place, 320, the Monster Rubber. And fourth, 301, Van Buren. Now, he had a very good day yesterday, didn't he?
Yeah.